Namaskaram. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to God's whole country. It is my pleasure to welcome you at the 19th National Film Festival of Kerala. Now, 18 years back, so on a day like this, we started this festival in a small place, Calicut. And now, she is on the adolescent, she is about 18 years old now. And Mr. P.K. Nair was our festival director. And from the third festival onwards, Kerala Chalchitra Academy took up the honors of organizing this festival, but it was still a traveling festival. The seventh festival onwards, Thiruvananthapuram has become the permanent venue for the International Film Festival of Kerala. It's been a long journey and it's a very emotional moment to be able to present you before the last teen year of this festival. The festival is finally growing up and this means many changes also. The increasing number of delegates and well-wishers means that we have had to introduce ticketing system for all the delegates in order to watch movies. As you already know, we are presenting about 140 films from 50 different countries. The Turkish films and the guests who will present them are special and the Turkish film industry celebrates their 100th year. We have tried to bring you a bouquet of award-winning films from all over the world, along with the choice of selection of Malayalam and Indian films. This year we have specially invited students from film and media schools to attend the seminars, and Sumitra Perez, not a filmmaker from Sri Lanka, will be delivering the Aravindan Memorial Lecture. I'm sure each of you will find your kind of film and the kind of discussions at the festival platforms. IFA has and always will be trying to bring the best in terms of films, viewing of films, platforms for appreciation and dialogue, and it's a delegate footfall which makes us do our best every year. Let me invite all our foreign delegates who have been kind enough to travel all the way from US, Europe, Turkey, China, and once again a warm welcome to all of you, and I am sure you are going to enjoy this week here in this country, and we have got a beautiful weather now. So I once again invite you, and please be happy and come back to me please for anything and everything. Thank you. Bye.
Dynamic and popular.